Welcome back in another chapter of Reactor Knockoff. As you can see, I run it background and now have 78k exotic particles. So let's reboot and upgrade some. Of course, I need extreme vent. I'll buy extreme vent and I will buy extreme capacitor. What else I use? I don't remember. What am I using? Yes, heat extraction and plate. Hey, I used all. Fuck. Okay. Reboot and refund. How many exotic particles? 89. Okay. This one I need a. Okay, now first demo this one. This is worth 30k. Okay, but this one I'll buy. Next thing, I upgrade that which will sell produce 2 times their base heat. Okay, more heat and power. You're a good YouTuber. I may donate. Oh, donate, yes! I love you, man. Why, so I say it was a stream. Nice to hear that, very nice. I must upgrade this, cause I always must build about 50, 70 of this, and they always not keeping up. Okay, and I need better vents for sure. Platings, I can invest some in platings and this exchanger too. I try protonium cell. Maybe this time I can use them. This and this. What else I can upgrade? I don't know. Okay, let's start. Okay, now I'm talking. Now we're talking. Yes. Very nice. Look at that. Do you see that? Wait, and soon I can. I let my reactor blow, so it cleans itself out. Cleaning, we need cleaning. Why it's not blowing? Okay, I don't know why it's not blowing, so. Okay, first I'm going to upgrade. I upgrade vents, selling ability, these cells, because they are next. Bye, see you. I invest in that. Some here. What else? Okay, I think I spend a lot. So first. Again, I must invest. All right, this can lower heat. this. Very nice, and I can build that one. Okay, this lower seeds 131 kilo, and this produce only 9. So. Okay. Now it's very fast. Very fast. This produce 86 kilo. No problem. Okay. And upgrades. This one. Okay. Now I can make green one, and green one hits itself 40 million per tick. This produce only 13 without problem. Okay. And better plates. Why not? Yes, this is new stream. It's a reactor knockoff. You jumped to my new stream and you're still with me. Okay. Let's try this. Oh, very nice. Hi. Okay, what's next? Okay, we can invest in that cells. Yes, this produce 2.4, no, 1 billion heat, and this can vent 4 billions. Give me 1 second. First, I'm going to upgrade almost everything. More thing, bigger this, bigger that. You know, the stream is called Evil Hacker. No, I don't know. It's a maybe, but I don't know why. I called it reactor knockoff gameplay, blah blah blah. So, whatever. Okay. This upgrade this. So first. I built too many of those. I'm going first. Upgrade ability of my vents, and then place some cells. Those one. Okay. Ha. Huh. Okay, very nice. Very, very nice. Now I'm going to produce more power. Very nice. It looks very nice. So now I can upgrade to red ones. Having red ones, I don't know what it gives me, but it looks nice. Better than green. Pum pum pum. What now? These produce 132 billion, and this hold lowers 1.6 tera. I really don't know why it's called like that. Maybe YouTube made something wrong. But don't worry, later I'll change the name. I think someone subscribed. Ah, Tom Evans. Hello, Tom. If you're here. If not, hello anyway. Changed. Oh, okay. You see? Okay. Oh, it was close. Okay. Okay. So what now? What now? I'm thinking about that plutonium cells. They produce 20 tera, but it lowers heat of itself by 3.8? No. Can you see that? Okay, first, some upgrades, more ticks. Better vents, better plates, wow, more sink, bigger reactor. What's next? Ah, very nice. Okay. One moment, please. they will change. Yes, they are all changed. Close. It was very close. Better plottings. Okay. Yes, very similar to Reactor Incremental. But good. Okay. Color symbol itself. 220. 233. Power 20. Okay. Oh. Close. So, what I must do? Upgrade that. Still now. No. Wait a minute. Can I upgrade? Oh, of course I can upgrade. So now. Still. But soon. Very soon. By the way, let's upgrade this and check it out. Aha. Okay. Someone subscribed. Oh my god. Okay, this is my personal record. Two subscribes on fuck. I don't know how it happened. So let's back to the previous. So two subscribes on one stream. It's my personal record. This game have objectives? What objectives? Experiments? Don't know actually. Okay, I must think why it's okay. I know why it's loaded. I need more of those, or maybe upgrades. Can I upgrade? Of course, this one. Okay. Now, without doubt, we are in place. Yes, sir. Can you see that? Uh-oh. Why is it again? Strange. Okay, one more row. Now or never. Okay. Let's see that layout. Yes, good. Let's see now. I must think about something else then. Another layout. Reduce your current heat to zero. Reduce your current. Why? Why you think it's going to help? Okay. Not okay. Odwrót. But this game is run, rerun. You see on the right of the button have you your objective. Okay. Now I can see. Yes. I must think. Okay, I'll make something like red, like that. Okay, and first I'm going to place all cells and then I'll make objectives. So you upgrade eventual man 100. And I have now bigger reactor. Oh my god. Wait a minute, I use autoclicker. La 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 la, I have autoclicker. Uno momento. Now I can wait a few minutes. People, don't forget liking this video. I hope maybe someone came here and subscribed me. So there will be a big super new record. Okay, let's make that objective. $10. Okay. Put a heat vent next to a parcel. Oh. Purchase an upgrade. So you can now look, purchase dual power cell. As you want, purchase. Let's have at least 10 active, blah blah blah. Purchase a perpetual power cell upgrade. So if you're interested in objectives, just read. By the way, look well, kind hit improves, income improves too. Have 5 different kinds of components in your reactor. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and 6. I must think about better cells. Okay, it's enough heat. So my vents can lower heat by 5.500 tera, and this produce too much. See, potent uranium cell to level 3. Which one is it? Okay, potent uranium. Plutonium. Okay. By the way, what can I do next? Hey. Shit. Hey. Why it's okay, increase the maximum power of the reactor by all the maximum of heat inside of each other. Sold and it's automatically sold. Have at least 5 adequate, 5 adequate plutonium, quad plutonium, which one is plutonium, quad. Okay. When you know, just 5. Oh, fuck! They killed me. Unexpected. Okay, so let's change some layout. Maybe I'll start producing. First, I'm going to expand and wait a minute. Oh, fuck. Give me a second and okay, so my vents will gonna be best. This almost 800 800 and this produce 100. Wow. Okay, so I can make a new layout. But wait a minute. Okay. I can't. And this one. Not good, not good. Why? How to upgrade? I need. Oh, okay, nothing happened. I need some time now. No problem. Let's see this layout. Okay, good enough. Place those cells. Oh my god. Okay. So soon I'm gonna to produce exotic particles. Okay, I need some venting. And then build more of those. But wait, I know. Why it feels so fast? Upgrading. Maximum power. What's maximum? Other two each need. Okay. Wait a minute. Improved. Okay. Next time I will upgrade. What I'm going to upgrade? This upgrade is critical. have at least 5 active quad thorium. Which one is thorium? So, thorium. Have at least something, something. Blah, blah, blah. And this next is this little fellow. Nothing happened. So let's vent some heat and add looking nice. Is it selling? No. Okay. Very good. So what is next? This cost 100 quintillion. So still it's too expensive. I'll make this one. And 50 Terra. So I must find something which produces that much heat. This produces too many, too much. This produces 20 TH. Okay, I can afford that, not that, too expensive. What else? Okay, and now let's start. Let's start buying. So I know that this can hold 2 these cells. So I must make good. I'm thinking. I must have some more heat ability, and let's check transfer up to. I'm scared. works very nice and produce exotic particles. Looking good. So when I end this game today. Oh wait. Okay. Uh-oh. It not looks good here. Can I upgrade? No, I can't. Close. Oh my God. Wow. And as you can see, I have almost 2K of exotic particles, and those accelerators don't working. Quintillion. Okay. Okay. It takes a while. Thank you. Yes, I'm careful. I'm trying to. One more time. Okay. Okay. I see what I can upgrade. Almost nothing. This. Okay, people. That's it. That's it, is enough for today. I'm ending this chapter. I'll run this game in background and collect about maybe million or something like that, 600k exotic particles. And don't forget to like, subscribe, donate, leave comments. Thanks again for watching and see you in my next stream. Bye.